NHL got back into gear last night. Tonight, the action continues. Edmonton is playing Detroit. Now, the next big day to look for, March 3rd. That is the trade deadline. Last week, big trade was already made. Bo Horvat going from Vancouver to the Islanders. The Islanders have now signed him to a $68 million deal.
Time Out has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.